Okay, we are here with Frank from BOSS. Maybe you can just tell us what you're offering today at the Kenya Homes Expo.
All right. Thank you very much. This here is a stand for Robert Bosch, East Africa Thermal Technology Division. So at Thermal Technology, we offer heating and cooling solutions. So on display today here, we have hot water heating solutions. We have showcased products from electric storage, electric instant heating, gas water heating, and solar water heating solutions. So these are basically solutions for residential home use. But we also have solutions for industrial and commercial scale applications. Yes.
And you've talked about solar, gas, and the other electric.
Yes.
What aspects of users will be using these products, and at what retail price are you looking to get into the market?
Into the market. All right. So there are different solutions.
Yeah.
I have said we have, maybe I don't know if I can show.
Yeah.
We have traditional electric storage.
Yeah.
Electric storage varies from 30 liters to about 100 to 150 liters.
Yeah.
And 100 liters.
Yeah.
And this we have retail prices anything between 10,000 to 25,000. Then we have undersink heaters. Undersink heaters range from anything between 12,000 to around 12,000 for undersink heaters. We have gas water storage, which are gas instant showers. So your normal shower in the house, instead of using electric, which is the traditional one, our electric heaters will go for around 10,000 as well. We have instantaneous gas water heaters, and instantaneous gas water range from anything between 15 to 25,000, depending on the capacity. And then we have also the green solution, which is fully solar thermal. This uses solar, so it's free energy from the sun to your hot water requirements at home. This ranges from anything around 120,000 to 200,000, depending on capacity. Yes.
And why should guys choose your product in the market? What differentiates you from the next competitor?
Bosch is, of course, Bosch is a premium brand. Our brand is our promise, and we offer the best price to performance ratio on all our items. Yes, and we have complete after sales. We have at least two years warranty on our panels. We have product lifetime of about 25 years. So, like we say, you buy once, you buy Bosch, you buy once. And this is an undisputed fact in all categories that we operate in. Yes.
And for your water solar product, do you have like a payment plan for the products, and what's the product range for the solar?
Yes. At the moment, we are piloting a payment plan period. We are piloting a project now that should go live in 2019, which you can be able to pay over a period of time. But also, in parallel to that, we also already partnering with financial partners. And in the next few weeks, we'll come public with what our payment plans are. So you could have payment plans basically from 3 months to 6 months to even 3 years. So these are projects that we are working on currently. They are not live yet, but we hope that we should start having payment plan options possibly within the next 1 month. Because we know one of the biggest barriers to adoption of solar water heating is financial. So we as Bosch have solved the technical part. The government is working on the regulatory bit. So financial still becomes a big challenge, and that's why we're looking at more innovative models to do it, where we're having a plan even for people in the villages that they could pay as low as 100 shillings a day to own the product. But we also know that there's a middle class that wants to pay in 3 months, 6 months. We also have a solution for them as well. Yes.
And where can guys get you? Are you on digital? Where on your brick and mortar store?
Our brick and mortar store is Robert Bosch East Africa offices, are in Feather Plaza on Westlands in Nairobi. We are working on our digital website. It should be out within a month. And we'll also be present in all other digital platforms. Yes.
Okay.
Also, on Jumia as well.
It's
an online marketplace.
Uh-huh.
You can get some of our solutions here as well.
Okay.
Yes.
Super.
Thank you.
Okay. That has been Frank from BOSS.
Yes.
Cheers and thanks for talking.
Thank you so much. Karibu.
Thanks.
All right.